Welcome back to this video. In today's tutorial, I will show you on how to post a video to your WeChat channel. So let's go. The very first thing you need to do is to simply open up your WeChat app. Having opened up your WeChat app, next thing you need to do is to simply click on Discover. Then the next thing you need to do is to click on Channels. Then the next thing you need to do is to click on this profile icon to visit your channel. Next thing you need to do is to click on Post Activity. Then the next thing you need to do is to simply click on here to select your video from your phone album. Then click on video. Then right here, you have to choose the video you would like to upload to your channel. So I'm going to select this particular video right here, and I'm going to click on next. Then you can add music right here. So for you to do that, simply click on here, add music. So you can choose any of the music right here, just like so. After you add music, next thing you want to do is to simply click on done right here. Then it's going to be right here. Next thing you can do here is to write the description of the video, and then you can also write hashtag. You can also mention people as far as your video is concerned. Next thing you want to do is to simply click on post. So the video have successfully posted on your WeChat channel. Next thing you can do is to simply click on your WeChat channel name right here, and then it takes you to your channel home page. Then you will see all the video you have in your channel. So this is the first video I posted, and this is the recent one I just posted. So basically, this is how to post a video to your WeChat channel without any stress. I hope you really got value for this video. If you find this video useful, give this video a big like, and also remember to subscribe to the channel for more useful tutorial about how best to use WeChat. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye for now.